It was the palm of the servant that he dreaded. When the congregation stood and bowed their head, he was well acquainted with that guilty feeling. And the echo of the words the preacher said so often he declined the invitation. For Jesus Christ to cleanse and set him free. But today he made his way down to the altar.